Wind chill advisory remains in effect until noon Central Standard Time Monday. Winter storm warning in effect from noon Monday to midnight Central Standard Time Monday night. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a winter storm warning for heavy snow and blowing snow, which is in effect from noon Monday to midnight Central Standard Time Monday night. The winter storm watch is no longer in effect. Timing: snow is expected to develop late Monday morning and become widespread and heavy Monday afternoon and night. Accumulations: 5 to 8 inches. Wind and visibility: southeast winds of 15 to 25 miles per hour will develop as the snow is falling and continue through the afternoon hours with the heavy snow and strong winds. Visibilities will be reduced below a quarter of a mile Monday afternoon into Monday night. Wind chill values will average 20 below to 35 degrees below zero tonight into Monday morning. Precautionary preparedness actions. A wind chill advisory is issued when a strong wind will combine with cold temperatures to create dangerously cold conditions for exposed skin. The wind will make it feel like it is 20 degrees below zero or colder for a period of several hours. Those planning to venture outdoors should dress warmly, making sure that all exposed skin is covered. A winter storm warning for heavy snow means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Significant amounts of snow are forecast that will make travel dangerous. Only travel in an emergency if you must travel. Keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency.
Oof.